from overnight, police in Beaver Dam are looking for the man they say robbed a gas and liquor store on Spring Street there. It happened at about 8:15 last night.
The man apparently showed a gun before demanding money from the register. The suspect is a white man around 5'7" and has a thin build. He took off on foot.